And we know something about the elf cave. There is a bit at the back, which we can get to by moving some barrels.
Oh, yeah. I actually forgot about that. Right, who are we talking to here?
No, we're just going to move. We're just going to. Actually, yeah, we're just going to move back and move some barrels first, I think. Oh, wait. Okay. Is there anything in the barrels?
Yeah, these are lootable.
Did we get a quest update?
I don't know.
No. Okay. Fine. I'll get rid of the barricades, I guess. You're welcome to help.
Here we go.
There we are. Doing it. Level 4 barricade. Oh, defeated. Good. I quick saved again. I'm paranoid.
Yep.
So sue me. Okay, there's a water barrel and there's some poison. Hmm.
Can we telekinesis the water? Oh! Cool.
Yeah, I was thinking. Neither.
Okay.
That wasn't. That was.
Yeah, I know that was not a save.
Okay.
Right. Okay. There's a crate here. A novice. There's like a sword in here. Neither of my characters use swords, so I will leave that for you to look at.
Novice sword. It is pretty good.
Ooh, poisoned food. I'm having that.
So I now have an axe free. If anybody needs a one-handed weapon.
I don't know, like, can you...
It's worse than the sword.
But you can't backstab with it, can you?
I don't know. Maybe, probably not.
Yes, we probably don't want to,
There is a melted dwarf over here.
I know there's a melted dwarf, that's why I'm not... Let's approach the melted dwarf, shall we?
He doesn't have any body parts on him. Probably melted, I'd guess.
Okay. Something isn't right here. Here okay, we go.
What level are the frogs? 3.
And we are very outnumbered.
Well, it's 3 level 3s versus I'm almost dead.
Jesus, dude. Okay, I think my first AP is to use one of these restoration scrolls on you.
Okay, nice.
Because that's something.
Healing per turn.
Where's one of the venomous amphibians? Examine. Poison resistance 100%.
Yeah.
Water resistance minus 10, so they take water damage, but unfortunately...
There's also one further away, which has air resistance 100%, and takes more damage to earth.
Okay. So, it is important for me to kind of look into that, because it means I can... it means making a poison totem, for example, is a bad play.
Yeah. You could make a water totem.
Oh, I could. There is a water thing right in front of it, isn't there? I didn't actually clock that was a water surface.
It just leveled up. When you placed it on my screen, it was very weird.
Oh! Oh, yes! Hello, melted dwarf.
That's okay. We're evening up the numbers.
Yep. Unfortunately, this thing is just not going to get an action, because...
I should probably walk forward in front of me, like, to... How do you ping? There's no button, like, to here. I reckon. Not in the water, because it'll get electrified.
Yeah. Okay. And turn there.
Nice. We did some damage.
Yep. This is where...
Fantastic. One's actually come down onto the ground, so we can...
Oh, he poisoned me!
Okay. Like, I'm going to charge, I think. I don't know. Do I have a way around there?
I think we should try to burst the amphibian that's come down. Like,
yeah, I'm at least get it to over there. I will hit him with that, but I'm unlikely to get through his thing. I'm just seeing how much damage I do.
Can you hold him?
I could, but that means the electric guy gets to go first.
Yeah, and you've got no magic armor, so there's a chance he stuns.
I'm just gonna hit him with that.
Get yourself out of that
poison. Hit him with this.
Oh, you got him. Nice.
Yeah.
Okay, this is...
There's electric guy. Only shocked her. That's not too bad.
It's still pretty bad, because, like, it did go through all of her magic armor. But I think what I'm going to do is kind of get her on the unconscious venomous and just see if we can start bursting that one down.
Okay.
Because you can't really hit anything else, especially with the lowered...
Ifan's done a lot this round as well, I just thought I'd mention. He's standing here. So don't want poison, obviously. I could drop a... I think I'm going to drop a fossil strike on the charged amphibian, because it's weak to ground, and it also will have to make it move slower.
Go for it.
Right. Not that that's necessarily a, you know, deal breaker.
Yeah.
And then it's sitting in poison, right?
That thing, no.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, that one, yes. But I think... Beware that... Okay, it's not actually hitting me. I wasn't sure if there was just like a surface that I wasn't seeing.
That's fine. Poison wave, not too bad. Didn't hit anyone we actually care about.
No, it just hit my turret.
Yeah, and your bloated corpse.
Yeah. Okay, I'm going to create a blood totem first.
Okay.
And then... Fire incarnate actually seems really good, doesn't it?
Not so much. We need physical damage. I know that blood incarnate gives you mosquitoes.
Yeah,
I know that water. It also gets rid of your corpse as well, but I know that water one gives you healing. Thought it was gonna say.
I'm gonna go with
the charged amphibian, I guess.
Yeah,
I just run up to him.
Well, I was gonna blood mosquito swarm first, and then
do you have enough AP?
It's two to get in. I won't be able to auto it, but
no, that's fine. As long as you can get to the charged one, that's what I'm looking. Yeah. Although there is oil. But...
Yeah, I'm going to mosquito swarm and walk.
Okay, that's fine. He's immune to air damage. I don't know what air damage he was about to take, but fine.
Okay. All right. Frog one is standing up again.
So I am standing in poison still. So I think that I'm going to knock down this amphibian because I can actually. His target is blocked, apparently. Doesn't look blocked to me, but. Whatever, I'm gonna knock down the charged amphibian if I can hit it. Yeah.
Beware that will release
Nice. And I stunned the venomous one somehow with that.
Oh, yeah, because it releases shock and it's in water.
Oh.
Which was literally what I was trying to say as you were hitting the charge, but you're actually dead, okay because you're in the oil.
Oh, right, yeah. So I might as well hit this thing while I'm here.
Seems good.
Yeah.
I love that just chain of like.
I'm still not being hit because I'm still in the oil, though.
Okay,
this is good.
The annoying part here is that I can't actually... Because I'm still shocked I don't have any AP.
Okay. Oh my god, you ended your turn as I clicked.
Oh, sorry.
Right, I need to encourage then. I don't have AP for anything else.
Yeah, because we're... Also. This is a bad position for the three of us.
Well, I can actually move a really long way away. I think seems like a plan.
Yeah, we should try to get him thingy retreat as soon as possible.
Can you kill the venomous? Oh, you're gonna summon anyway. That's fine.
Yeah, I'm gonna.
You summon. Well, I guess fire's not too bad. They don't have any magic armor left anymore.
Oh, electric totem! I forgot that was a thing. I was going for water totem.
I don't think we ever knew that was a thing.
Yeah, that's weird. Okay, cool.
It does air damage, which the charged amphibian's immune to.
Yeah, unfortunate. And... But we're still gonna hit the
This one gets a turn. That's fine. Didn't do very much. It healed you, didn't it?
I don't know. I have been poisoned for a while, but yeah, if it deals poison damage, I still take a little bit. But I chunk up the rest, so.
Okay.
Very bounce, much wow.
Yeah, I was kinda hoping that would bounce behind us.
I don't think the bouncing shield can bounce behind you. I think it only goes forwards.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna get myself some more AP.
Okay.
Flesh sacrifice. Followed by adrenaline.
Oh, you're going for the full AP.
I got another 5. I'm gonna hit it so it'll stun the venomous amphibian again. Oh, I got stunned, even though I'm standing in.
I love that. I love that play of events where you're like, I will use all of my AP in order to make sure that I don't get another turn.
On the positive side, at least it carries over to the next turn.
Yep.
Right.
Okay, one down.
Ifan's now too far away, isn't he?
Yes, of course he is.
Oh, that's good.
Sabeel's movement is really good, because she, like, that the movement I've just done was free. It didn't cost me any AP.
That's fine. That's fine. Okay. How far away am I? Pretty far.
I went for the ranged attack this turn, because if I do that, then next turn I can get in for backstabs. But also... Yeah,
this is the correct move, even though it goes through the fire.
Just making sure you actually get in. Ah, high ground. Yeah, I'm with you.
Yeah, I think we're beating the frogs, but I'm not 100% on it.
No, I think we... I'm pretty... Oh,
well,
Jesus.
I think we need to focus on now is surviving with our character.
Yeah.
Probably, if she has a health potion, wants to heal.
I was going to use my last scroll of regeneration. Restoration, even.
Yeah, okay. I have a health potion on me, so... Yeah. Well, I am stunned next turn, but...
Because she's got her backstab up now, so she can just get out next turn.
Okay.
I currently don't have a summon active, but I don't think there's anything I can really use that with. I can make a thing behind us, so we're just going to use a totem, I think.
That's fine. Yep.
And then what's the range of this like? It doesn't help me, unfortunately, so...
I just stake your turn. Like, just stay back. Kind of summon her. Stay back and safe.
Yeah, I'm with you.
Fantastic, it killed the other totem.
Mm-hmm.
Not so good.
She's dead.
Very bad.
Yeah, nothing we could have done there. We've still got plenty of restoration scrolls.
I can hit the... I think I'm going to hit it with one of these first.
Yeah, let's get that charged amphibian messed with. Cause...
Then I'm just going to shoot it.
Okay. Or are you?
No, I'm going to miss. Nice. The totem did not attack. I'm also dead.
Okay.
But the totem did not... That's not good.
This is worrying, actually.
You need to kill charged amphibian. And summon
the totem. I know I do. But I...
If you get a fire totem behind you, it's not in range of the other frog, so it will 100% attack the frog that you want it to.
Would it be better to put it up next to Ifan?
No, because then it can hit the other frog.
Okay. I'm with you.
I think it gets high ground bonus. And this one heals you, right? Oh no, you raise core. Oh, I thought you were using mosquito. Alright, that's fine.
My mosquito's on cooldown.
Okay, fine. You get two turns after this. Oh, you get two attacks on a charged amphibian.
Yep. And smack. What's the damage on this? I just gotta use this.
If Anne's dead.
Yep. Okay.
We did level up, though. Wait, did we all level up, or did only people who were alive?
No, oh, he's poison wave! Okay, right.
All totems are down? No, your electric totem's still up.
Yeah, I can see that. Okay. Right.
Does he have attack of opportunity?
No.
Okay.
But what I'm thinking is I fire totem above me.
Okay. Make sure it's right on the edge or it won't see.
Yep. And then just give it that mosquito swarm and...
Yeah, that will heal you, won't it? Oh, you're not even hurt.
Well, all my damage heals me because I have necromancy.
Only physical.
Just exploded. Fantastic. Okay, I am going to just bedroll up while I wait for that, and I will start the resin.
Do we have three res scrolls?
Yeah, we have exactly three.
Fantastic.
Well, actually, you have two in your bag, and Ifan has one, so we actually have six res scrolls
right
now.
That's fine. I'm happy dying so that we can get some reses.
Experience.
Well, experience, that's what I mean. Yeah. Dying so we can res. Perfect logic.
Two.
Nice.
And save the worst till last. Actually, I should have just looted everything.
Oh, he had a red scroll.
Yes. The frog.
The frog had a red scroll, yes.
Okay. That frog had garbage on it, and the charge has a fortify scroll, a new dagger for Sabeel, and some gold. I've sent you the fortify scroll.
Oh, I should bedroll.
Because that's probably the most useful on you, you know?
Maybe.
Oh, and I should also bedroll for Sabeel.
Right.
Okay.
Fish.
Right.
Okay.
20 gold. an improvised staff, which I will totally have, and a poison flask, which is
new
also
recipe.
Mine.
Nice.
New recipe, nice. We're never going to use it
for an improvised staff.
Yep, it means I've now got staff of magus as an ability.
I didn't want to talk.
Ifan tips his fingers.
I didn't want to talk to Ifan. Right, have we got everything we needed back here?
I think so.
Oh,
I think
yeah, you got to wait up there, but it doesn't really get you anything.
It lets me stand up here and look important for a little bit.
That's fine. Well, yeah, I think we should level up then, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh yeah, leveling up. That is a thing we should do. Right, I.
That's E. There we go. It only opens it. I think I could maybe have more con. Well, yeah. My health is alright. I might go one con, one strength again.
Yeah, we get a new talent this level as well, which is quite nice.
Nice. I do 20% extra damage for my strength-based attacks now. Good.
Yeah. Right. Do you want me to take a point in Hydrosophist so we can try to get restoration on me?
I'm not that worried. Do you have a point in Aerotherge yet?
No.
We should see when we get the teleport scroll how many you need for it, because that might be useful, but not a huge deal.
But I also, like, one of our issues in that fight was we had no healing. Like, and also, you know, we took 3 deaths using 2 restoration scrolls.
Mm-hmm. We're also in a fight we shouldn't win. But that's
point.
Don't need arrow recovery. That sounds pointless.
Yep.
2 extra attribute points could be cool. Okay. Escapist doesn't sound useful the way we play. 2 action points after dealing a killing blow is interesting.
Mm-hmm.
But how often am I going to be dealing the killing blow?
Right. I'm just going to just take... I don't know. Do I take Pet Pal?
I don't know. I'm not too worried about it. Doesn't really bother me. This one just sounds awful when you're... Well, it sounds good if you have... Maybe later on when you have a lot of armor and magic. But mm-hmm. It's like when you're at maximum vitality, Hothead gives you extra 10% crit chance and accuracy. Right now, it sounds awful. But
yeah, like... Well,
I think maybe if you get to the point where you can get the armor, then you're not gonna...
Too many things in this game have fantastic range, right? Like,
but actually, it could be really good if you're playing as a ranged character. You play far back, and you just take that extra crit and accuracy and have a little bit of armor on top of it, and you should be okay.
They've changed class cannon.
Have they? What's it do?
Yes. Now it's, like, it used to be you just had less HP, right?
Less HP, more damage, but now it's you get AP. You met max AP. AP.
That's but magic cool, and physical armor don't protect you from statuses. I'm not going to take it because that sounds... Because I'm terrified of that.
That's 35% of all healing you receive through your magic armor. Interesting.
Ooh, Savage Sortilege gives me crit chance. I don't know what my crit chance is right now.
I do like living armor. 35% of all healing skills or consumables goes to your magic armor.
Be aware that we don't have
a lot
armor.
Yeah. What
but it
pointless
is useful.
One? When resurrected, you resurrect to full health. Is that for people who didn't find a bedroll? Oh no, it's for when you're in combat.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Picture of Health gives you extra vitality for each point in warfare, 3% for every point in warfare. What's my health right now? Where do you see health? Am I blind or? Oh, it's 70. All right, so it's 77. Yeah. That's not an awful lot of health you're getting. You're letting like.
I'm at a point where I think I'm either gonna want to just take, Like bigger and better are all skilled up, I think. Hmm. I'm going to take all skilled up this level. And that gives... Because that just gives me... I'm going to just stick that into the... I'm going to start on the Aerotherge. Because that means I put my last point in was summoning. So I've got summoning 2, Necromancer 2, Aerotherge 1 now. Which seems pretty all right.
Okay, yeah.
And my bartering is now up to 3. So I should be able to get some pretty good deals.
I'm still kind of having a look at things and seeing what I want to go for. Ooh, that one's interesting. Might be good for you later. Savage Sortilege. Gives all magical skills a critical chance equal to your critical chance. Although that only really works if you're putting points into, like, finesse. Yeah. Wait, no, it's not finesse. Which one gives you crit?
I think it's scoundrel.
It's wits. Wits.
Wits. All right.
Affects your critical chance, initiative, and your ability to detect traps and find hidden treasures. Yeah.
My, I actually looked at that. My current crit chance is only 6% on Sylvia, so that's not particularly good. Sabeel has a crit chance of 0, which seems ridiculous. So let's start putting that up a bit.
Okay. The one I was looking at earlier that I thought was good. I don't know. I'm spending too long looking at each of them because they're so good. Each one has, like, it's going to change how you play a lot of different ways.
Yeah. No, I like it. It definitely feels like this game has, like, talents that actually are, you know, a way of playing the game rather than just being like, this just makes you a little bit better. It's a, you know, it's something that if you want to use it to make yourself better, it has to be an active decision to use it.
Hmm. Interesting.
Sylvia, I'm just going to put another point in dual wielding, and
I'm just seeing what some of the options I can't get yet are.
Yeah, I'm actually going to give her pet pal because that way we can, that way we've got access to that as a tool. But
can she speak to people?
What?
I said, can she speak to people?
Yes, you can speak to people using your companions. You just have to be them when you talk to things.
Oh, okay, that's fun.
Yeah.
I'm going to take. Yeah. Water rush. Wait, no, I'm not. It's awful. Well, it's not awful. It's just not good right now.
Yeah.
No, they're so. I mean, so indecisive. I'm gonna take living armor because it's good. It just gives me magic armor, and but I don't need to do anything to get it. Now it's time to level up Ifan.
Oh! Sorry.
Oh, I'm going to put points into wits for Ifan, actually. That will give us a way to find traps and things, and it also gives them crit chance. It's pretty, I imagine it's pretty good.
Yeah, I'm also going to be using getting Sabeel's crit, wits up quite a bit in the next few levels, so just... I get that, like, obviously it's going to help both characters, but if we're just using it for, investigation, then we want to balance that out a bit.
The thing is, ranged gives you the... The reason why I'm going into that as well is range gives you critical chance as well for putting points into range, so you get like double crit from.
Okay,
you get two
that's
things
good.
Going into crit. So right now, what's I'm sitting at 8%.
That is the highest in the party.
Yeah, which is all right.
I'm actually quite surprised that Sabeel only starts with 1%. Especially because Scoundrels.
But she gets auto crits with backstab, which is why it's
of course.
Not. It's not
I
necessarily a thing.
That.
I don't know.
Oh yeah, and she got a better dagger that fight. She got the.
I'm gonna take all skilled up on Ifan, so I can take more points and things.
Yeah.
So I'm actually gonna take another point in Huntsman, and that gives him more from attacking from high ground. Oh, he starts with 3 bartering.
Oh wow, that's pretty good.
I could put more into bartering. What have you got in yours?
3.
I know you were going into it.
You say I currently 3? Have 3 myself, yes.
Mm. Either that or I go into something else from.
Well,
That's fine. I can go into something else.
Well, do we have a lore master yet?
Yeah, I think I had some in it. I have 1 in it, but I'm also going lucky charm, so I guess we can make them use lore.
We're going to need it later for investigation. Well, sorry, identification.
Yeah, that's fine. Okay, let's go.
Yeah. Nope. We have something much more important to do.
What? Gah! Another giant speaks. Quercus. No, never. I will pay it no attention. One of its troop has an air of nobility about it, but this one. You. Ugh. It's because you're not the main character. It won't speak to you. Pet pal.
God damn
pointless.
It. Oh. Well, there's my next level up then. Both my characters will talk to pets.
Oh yeah, fantastic. Glad we did that. Also, no oranges?
This yeah, good point.
The frogs are gone. The children shall be safer. I see the good in you. I see all of you.
Thanks, Rula.
Yeah, appreciate it.
But no, do you have any oranges?
Shehala about oranges, I guess?
Where is Shehala?
She's right over here. She's the one with the spinning stuff around her head.
Oh, of course she is.
She's
Hello!
The leader. I'm glad to see you. You fill me with peace.
I found the elf Amiro, and we have struck a deal to have him freed.
Ah, you help him. Your open heart surprises even me.
I'm happy to help.
You bless me. You bless us all.
Well, that was useless.
Anyone else have anything to say? I'm just going to text them.
Yeah, I'll talk to Rula.
Nothing.
She told me to go away, small brain.
You're still on Sabeel.
Well, no, so I was on Sylvia there. I switched over to see if she had anything.
Ah, okay. Fine, still nothing there that I want. Who sells the huntsman stuff? Do we know?
I don't know if we do. There's nothing we can interact with over here.
This home is too small.
It's too small for me to squeeze through.
Oh, no, I know where that takes us.
Oh, I remember.
But yeah, I was a dwarf last time, so we can do that. But we don't have a dwarf, so small holes are too much. Mm-hmm.